We're here now with Anthony Allen. And Anthony, today your first day in full pads. How do you think it went out there?
I think it went pretty good out there. Everybody was a little anxious to put the pads on. I think it showed we had a lot of good competition out there.
How much better do you, more comfortable do you feel now in the offense, having practiced the year last year, sat out, and you know, now have a chance to really get in there and show what you're made of?
Oh, I definitely feel more comfortable. I mean, I know who I'm blocking now. I can go full speed. I can cut guys downfield. I can make the right catches. I can make the right reads and help my team out.
What are you guys looking to improve the most on this preseason as you get ready for season opener now less than a month away?
I think one of the things that we're preaching this year is finish. You got to finish every play. You got to finish every game. You got to finish out the season. I mean, we got to finish out camp and get to that first week and then finish on that team.
Now, what's it been like for you being with, you know, the A-backs, the B-backs, and how deep you guys are this year?
I mean, it's a good thing to have plenty of people at those positions. I mean, you know, you get tired. It's a lot of running. It's a lot of thinking. It's a lot of blocking. But, I mean, you know that you can go full speed, and the next play you have a guy to come in there for you.
Now that you've had just about a full year here at Georgia Tech, what have been some of the biggest differences from Louisville that you've encountered?
You said what?
Just some of the biggest differences between here and Louisville that you've had.
I mean, of course, this is a bigger city. I mean, really, the school's harder, but I mean, it feels like this team is more of a knit family. Everybody's more personal because when you're around campus, that's all you guys, your teammates.
What are you looking forward to most about the season opener and against Jacksonville State?
I just can't wait to play football again. It's gonna feel good to finally get back out there on the field.
All right. Thanks, Anthony.
All right.